highest and world-class production qualities. I would like to introduce you to Mr. Kushal, Mansi, director of Love Bytes Season 2. Kushal has spent the last 20 years in the television industry. He was instrumental in setting up popular entertainment programs like Indian Idol and MasterChef India. Kushal has previously worked toward... Kushal has previously worked with Red Chillies, Animal and UTV. His production house, Idea Shop, produced shows like Love Bites Season 1, Dave Trap, Super Dude, Star Secrets, MTV Love School Season 1 and 2. We also have Kushal Punjabi with us, who is a film and TV actor mainly known for his roles in movies like Lakshya, Kaal and Gold. He plays the main protagonist, Abhishek, in Love Season 2. Can we please have a big round of applause for both of them? With this, we also have Sukhmani Sadana with us, who is an Indian writer and actress, mainly known for her role in Koti Sikke and Love Bites Season 1. She's a co-writer of 1920 London movie. She plays the main protagonist, Anand. Both of you, to please say a few words before we go ahead and cue on the promo. I'll start with you.
I would say nobody, no girl was much like a boyfriend like him. He dumped me when I was pregnant and left me. But, well, season 2 is very different. He's come back in a lovely manner and he's beautiful and very loving and very romantic. And managed to win my heart again. And, well, watch your
first. Who's the hottest in the show? Who's the hottest in the show?
I'm the hottest in the show. After Mansi's part, is the hottest girl in the show. And then Shweta, Gulati, because she's not here, so we can say that, right? And, yeah. Cool. Now I'm going to hand the mic.
Firstly, I want to thank everyone who came here through the traffic and the rain. I'm sorry I'm late. I'm saying it on record. I want to thank Sony Lil, especially Mr. Uday Sony. He's just amazing. Yeah, so this, hopefully then he signs me on there. It's been great working with this team again after 2 years from Love Bites 1 to 2. We got amazing response for season 1. I know this is only going to get better because the whole platform is bigger. Vishal Mal, the director, has categorically told us that this is going to be bigger than what you even think. And so we want to give a big shout out to Vishal. Vision, and we've just been a part of it, you know, we've just been a part of it from day one. And now we've got superb additions to Ananya and Abhi's story. There's Mansi Scott, who I think season 2 is going to like see a different light because of her. There's some sizzling chemistry which you have to watch. There's Shweta Gulati with a cute, amazing energy. There's Manish Goyal with this amazing comedy, timing. And there's Ayaz Khan, who's my college friend, who for the first time we're working together.
And he's single.
And he's new to me. So it's been a great journey from season 1 to season 2. And I hope you all really enjoy it without wasting any more time. Let's watch. Yeah. Thank you guys. Thank you everyone for coming.
Can you guys over to you please announce the keyword
on the promo? Okay,
so alright, so we're going to start with the promo of season 2. Hashtag Love Bites on Sony Lips, guys. Enjoy it.
Love Bites is a special project for us. It was the first original show that we created. It was the first original show created by any OTT operators among all the broadcasters that are there. So we are very excited at bringing the second season after 2 years. In the last 2 years, on Sony Lip, we have added almost 45 original shows, and those 45 original shows have been in 4 different languages. So we are excited at the journey that we started off with Love Bites Season 1. And now Love Bites Season 2 will take us to an absolutely different level. I want to thank all the people who are involved with Love Bites. You can now go and enjoy Love Bites Season 2. on Sony Live. All the episodes will be available for subscribers from tomorrow onwards, and we will open up for free usage every week on Wednesday. Thank you very much.